You dirty whore! How could you do this?
Ah, oh, come on!
Excuse me, I didn't see you.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, you remember me? Huh? You do, huh? Yeah, you took those photos of my wife.
Yeah.
My late wife.
Yes, I remember you.
Yeah, I owe you. Jeff owes you. Jeff and you, you know, buddies, pals, yeah? We've been through some shit together, didn't we?
I don't know about that.
That's why I feel I can tell you things.
Please, don't.
Well, you know, life hasn't always been kind. My mom, you know, she left my dad, and my dad...
Very fucking interesting.
I need a fucking friend, man. My life is hell, all right? Oh, I got married again. Yeah, yeah, that's right. She's a nice girl, or so I thought.
Here we go.
She's up there right now. She's having a drink with her ex. Yeah, she's touching his leg. She's getting all wet.
You've got to calm down.
I need you to kill her.
What?
I'll pay.
You're deranged.
Then screw you. Screw you. Screw you.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down before I give you injury.
God damn you. You're just like all the rest.
Hello? Is this the police? Look, I'm bloody sorry about this, but I think I've run some poor chap over. He looks dead. Of course I'll hold.
Where do men go for a straight talk about their health?
Colonics are relaxing, even sensual.
From Jeremy St. Ives, in a place no women are allowed.
That's right.
The Men's Room with Baz and Jeremy, only on Weasel.
Table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
Now, for the seance.
Hello, my name's Beatrix Fontaine from Hungary. In a past life, we were lovers. But then you already knew that, yes? Welcome to this seance. Believe, it's real. Everything you know is a lie, and the things you know are true. Confusion is the same thing as knowledge, if you look at it backwards. This is the space-time continuum. Yourself and me. Was there ever a time you really wanted something and it didn't work out quite as you imagined? Have you ever been in a relationship or professional situation that did not work out perfectly? along the roaming streets of Eastern Europe, having lots of kids and earning money by dancing and playing the violin. You see, I can divine the magical powers of the stars and numbers like pi, read the wind and the tides to tell the future. I'm a skeptic scoff, but that is why they live such shallow and loveless lives and often end up dying. Whereas I'm immortal, more or less. Don't let science blind you with nonsense. There is a sixth sense and a third eye, cells you don't even know about, and I have both. Let's go to the spirit line. 212-360.
It pays the bill.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddy's.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there. They're fixing it up. Yo, T-Dog, someone's coming up. Don't know how, but he knows where your apartment is.
You began on the streets of South Bohan.
That's right.
You've taken over the world. This is the 102.7. The Big Dog Pitbull.
It's like a crystal ball with the ability to make the issue stall. I told my man duck, cause I know where the missile fall. Cause the ice is a fortune teller for the richest. Betty saw his picture fall. I picked it up, his voice whispered nigga ball. So I smoked the finest 85.
Ah! Too slow, my mouth. That resembles
it was on your laptop. And niggas can't believe it like seeing that nigga's ab drop. I paint can roll, bandanas on silk to your. Cream before green and blue feel like a lawsuit. Ball smooth, only thing that I endorse through.
What's this about, pendejo?
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. This city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón!
Ted is dead.
What are you talking about? Ted, who's he? Sorry to hear about your loss. I'll be in touch, Nikki.
What the?
Well, Michael is very. He's telling me the future of the world depends on it.
This is incredible!
I'm just a vehicle. The cosmic bus. Like the buses on the dirty roads of Bulgaria, where you can lay in the road and brain tourists. It's your life, Michael. Live it. If you take one thing away, take that. It's important. Wait, the spirit gate has closed. Please call the line. Don't let your future happen without knowing about it first, or it may just become...
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Akron. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.